Williams, John Lovin, have all made their reputations. Harriet Quimby used an aeroplane like this one, but she flew the English Channel last year. This plane has set quite a few altitude business records. Headquarters in New York.